with you live on American Idol. Last night you weighed in, and you have chosen your bottom three, America. But before we find out their fate, it's time to bring back the person who claimed the title back in season 5, singing 7 Mile Breakdown off his new record, The Distance. Give it up for the Soul Patrol. Taylor Hicks is back.
Sometimes I get lonely, and that's a hard thing to say. Until I wound up in the wrong side of Mississippi, a little more than a getaway. Don't talk to yourself, 'cause after a while you might find those empty fields and flat lands might make you have to lose your mind. Feel the heat and the cold, cut the air with a knife. You're just passing through it. You've never been there your whole life. So don't you know it will get through it, baby? I just don't see how. You know it's written on the faces of every little passing town. The sun is sinking down on the Delta. 7 miles is the only sign the lights are away. I hope someone is there to care about me. I'm gonna tear this old place down and I'll be on my way.
I'll be on my way, yeah. All right. Finger and knee, just put me on your straight and narrow, just as far as my eyes can see.
The sun is sinking down on the Delta. 7 miles is the only sign that lights our way. I hope someone
see you, man.
Hey,
good to have you back, buddy. Welcome back.
He's standing ovation?
Yeah, I know.
He's standing ovation.
Aw, he misses you. Isn't that cute? So congratulations on the
Thank
album,
you.
Buddy. You
Thank
look
you.
Good. You look
Thank
good.
Thank you.
Have you so lost good. A little bit of weight?
I have lost a little bit of weight.
What was your plan? What was the secret?
Working hard, touring, and then being out with the fans. Thanks to you guys. Thanks to the fans.
Taylor Hicks, The Distance is the album. And talk about Grease. How was that?
I love playing Grease. You know, the role is wonderful for me and Teen Angel, and the Broadway show is great, and we're touring the country and playing the record. It's good to be home back on the Idol stage.
Still got that great spirit.
Yeah.
Now, you've been here, you've fought, you've won. What advice do you have for these contestants?
Well, right now it's about song choices and also, you know, making the right moves on stage and performing and really letting America know that you have the best voice and the best entertaining quality to win this show.
Good advice.
And I think they got it. It's a great group this year.
Taylor, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Good to see you. Thanks for being
Thanks
here.
Thanks so much.
All right, we'll see you soon.
See ya.
Later, brother.
Thank you.